Gotta be careful here. Break your freaking neck. This trike here, I'm told it's to haul pig, aka my boy. That is cool. You can literally haul anything with this. Alright, my friend, have a good day. Just walking around, getting some footage. Good morning.
Morning.
How are you?
Fine.
The greenery here is amazing. But it's a different level than where I live in Washington State, of course. Trees ain't real big here, but they get big. Hey, bro. Sorry, store. How are you?
I'm fine, how are you? Hello.
Hey, how you doing? This is the actual street I'm staying on. Oh, ways down. The trikes are very, they're all unique. They're all different. They're really cool to look at. Some roosters. Not too hot right now. How are you doing, sir?
Hey.
Hey. How are you? How are you, sir?
Hi, good morning.
Hey, good morning.
Doing fine, sir. Oh, Detroit.
Oh, Detroit, yeah. Pistons. It's a nice road to walk down. Good morning. Sanchez Street. The dirty Sanchez. There's a goat. I miss my goats. I wonder who owns it. How are you? broken up sidewalk and a vicious dog. There's another vicious one. Good morning.
Morning.
Don't be coming down here drunk. Sorry, store. They are everywhere. Some are bigger than others. Some are not big at all. Beautiful day. Not really too hot, but it will be. Christian school. Go ahead, bro. Oh, I agree. Turning back to the penthouse studio. All right, we're back. So this is where we've been staying. Pretty much since we got in the area. This is where the penthouse apartment is. Really hardly a penthouse apartment. But it's been pretty good. I enjoy it. I'm having a good time. Little sorry store there. There's some decorative painting here, I'll tell you that. Street to be on.
Everybody's friendly. See what I'm saying?